you can float on a rubber raft into a big pot of boredom, letting it all cook in your mind's eye, where it cooks all by itself, stirring it perhaps every once in a while. Is that okay with you?
Yourself in the mirror until you feel a burning sensation. Now remove your head completely. Your head is floating in the air.
With your left brain, close your eyes, stick out your tongue to the universe, and imagine your own peculiar vibration. Deeper. Deeper, deeper. Several thousand years of external happiness and exaltation of our psyche. Free we are from complexities.
As we go down the elevator, as you continue to listen to the sound of my voice,
number three,
as you drink this water, day after day after day,
number two,
don't allow your eyes to move away from the spot.
Relax.
That's it. Your eyes remove themselves from your body. For your own good. Your mind will become a sponge. You are a masterpiece. You're a work of art. You are becoming beyond any shadow of a doubt. Blue Rug. Blue Rug.
An L, and then there is an O, and then there is a V, and then there is an E, a box of love in the matter of your mind. Keep the lid on it.
Now this becomes your reality. That's right. And at any time that you feel yourself weaken in any way, you will think the word food. This is your trigger word, and the moment you think or say the word, from this very moment on, you will only eat. You gain enormously in weight, and all desire for self-esteem will disappear. And so it is. And so it is. And you now have an unseen assistance.
And it feels so good. So relaxed and so at ease.